Welcome to the show, everyone. Let's start things off with a kick, or a punt, or a basket, or a goal, or a... Sports This Week is the year in review.
Hi, this is Michelle, and this week in sports, we're going to take a look back at the fall season of Gale sports. The men's soccer team lost a heartbreaker to the Toronto Varsity Blues with a final score of 2-1 in the OUA quarterfinals. The Gales advanced to the quarterfinals by defeating the Laurentian Voyagers and ended the 2010 regular season with a 8-5-1 record. The women's soccer team had an amazing year. They captured the 2010 CIS Women's Soccer Championship in Charlottetown, edging the Wilfrid Laurier Golden Hawks 1-0 after Riley Fillion scored a fantastic goal in overtime. Fillion scored 3 minutes into the second frame of extra time to hand the Gales their second national championship title and their first since 1988. The Gales were a perfect 3-0 in the CIS Championships, and the Gales finished overall with a 13-3 record and were the number one ranked team in the coaches' polls issued on November 2nd. You girls really made us proud. Congrats! The men's rugby team defeated the Brock Badgers with a final score of 29-20 to finish their season with a bronze medal. Hank McQueen ended his OUA men's rugby career tallying 10 points during the game, and he was also named man of the match for his two tries and solid defensive play, which led our boys to victory. Some other notable players this season were Burke McDonald and Angus McPhail. Congratulations, guys! The women's rugby team finished their fifth in their first ever appearance at the CIS Women's Rugby Championship, earning an amazing 53-5 win over Trent University in the final day of play. The girls closed out the season with an overall 8-3 record, including a perfect 5-0 regular season. In the final, Queens lost 54-5, picking up the silver medal, which has been the school's best result since 1995. Fantastic work, ladies!